This is Sky Time-Lapse. You are watching my time-lapse footage collection of over 600 clips and nearly as many scenes. This video includes some added time compression and edits. There's also a wide variety of musical montages. Keep in mind, this is intended to be my video portfolio, and you'll be able to experience this in a way that suits your own personal enjoyment. Playing now is Peppsen, with Never Forgotten. He is in Finland, which is not far from the band Stellardrone in Lithuania, who you will hear in 6 minutes. Seen so far, above the stratus clouds, a moment of daylight above the clouds, mostly sky sunsets. Coming up is freshwater and geysers. On a landscape, on a mountain, on the edge of fog. Then, on the ocean, only skies, rays of light, short and calm over fog, and sunsets up close. Then, moving into part two, the night. It has day-to-night transitions. The aurora borealis, also known as the northern lights. Then, the galactic cloud, also known as the Milky Way, which is our galaxy. skylines of cities, over a forest or populated area, and storms of the night, which, by the way, you should not watch if you have ever had an epileptic seizure. Arches and desert skies. On the moon. And then we have part three, the day, which includes aspens and fall trees, Colorado days, nondescript days, fog layers including the Golden Gate Bridge, freshwater and the ocean, the Grand Tetons, Hawaii, Iceland in the north, Iceland in the east and west, Jasper and Banff parks in Alberta, Canada, looking up into the light rays, lower fluffy clouds, mixed cloud layers, moving through flowers, and optical illusions. Then I have Oregon, shadows of trees, the Solo Mountains, Shasta and Rainier, the Sierra Nevada mountain range, suspended light rays on trees, and Switzerland. Then thunderstorms and rain, towering cloud formations, Utah and Arizona, including the Grand Canyon and Canyonlands. Virga clouds, winter snowy cold woods, and finally Yosemite National Park. For more information, visit skytimelapse.com.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
for everybody who has stood by their beliefs recently and throughout their lives. For surviving your past, here is your present.